Hey, Dudley, I can never hear myself talking above the jibber jabber of the 5,000 guestesses that are always on. And I
what
feel.
Is this?
This is the original, true, real, actual, genuine, actual, true, authentic, legitimate, too legit to quit. With your host, the Mr. Ski Mask Dot Ski.
The mask that does ski.
To.
And me, Ted Dudley.
You're the co-host, because the only voices I can tolerate this week are the ones in my head, like the Black Flag record, which I should have had for an insert because I just said it. But the Black Flag in my head. Actually, the My War record has the same color background as this shoit. You know why I'm wearing the shoit, bird? Bird, dud, dud. It's a mean bird's shoit. And you know, in the UK, they call, here's UK, close up on that.
Oh, we got a musical guest on videotape, don't we?
Oh, yes, we do. But I can't talk about them yet. There they are. I recorded the Rotten UK, and I also recorded the Utah Jazz. But the Rotten UK, what was my point?
Oh, I don't know.
I was talking about My War and Black Flag and,
yeah.
And punk rock and blue birds. Oh, and the UK, where it's rotten. And the UK, they call women folk birds. And I got my Mean Birds shirt on, which may be like, somebody's past repertoire of heterosexual if they are male, or homosexual if they are female, or possibly bisexual if they're either past partners.
Like Focus on Dudley.
Mean Birds!
Intern, focus. There we go. You can't see it in the shot because Intern fucked it up.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna.
Where's the bicentennial towels?
Oh, over here is the bisexual centennial towels. Close
yeah,
up on this,
yeah.
Since you didn't get it.
No,
mister.
That's the duck.
Right here. Here you go. Can you read that? It's a soft pack. It's not Tupac.
Yeah.
It's soft pock.
Soft pock.
Tupac was hard. Soft pock is soft. Soft and fluffy
spirit
like your brain.
Bitches.
The spirit of 76. Look at this. Over here, the spirit of 76 luxury cocktail napkins, and Rotten UK is riding in, and like Paul Revere and the Raiders, I have their record upstairs, but of course I don't have it here.
That's
I'm saying
crazy.
The British are coming. The British are coming. And the viewer's mom with the ski mask when we run a train. Soul train? Nope. I don't know if it's soul. Oi train. Oi train. Oi oi. Oi oi. It sounds like the sound of a smokestack lightning. A tribute to Howlin' Wolf. I'm a real wolf. I got my adult literature because I'm a wolf.
Jacket.
Well, I gotta tell you something. My Mean Boyd's shirt is on because. When the guests are on, they sing like Boyds in the Utah Jazz.
Oi, oi, oi.
Utah Jazz sing like Boyds on this here cassette because the record ain't ready. So I got the cassette. Look. Close up on the cassette.
Ain't ready, so you got the cassette.
Yeah, and it's pink, like funfetti.
You
it's
mean
pank. It's a mid-century mod run playable format on the Black Dots label. It's the Utah Jazz album Ivory Wave, which was recorded here at the Electric Pumpkin Patch with me, the Ski Mask. And it's going to be on Vinley soon. But I got some Vinleys. Let me tell you why I got the Boyd's shirt on, besides Utah Jazz sing like Boyd's. I'm going to try to show as much of their set as I can because everyone liked the Healer set. They loved that. When I showed the whole set, I guess that's what the people want. That's what they going to get. Why am I being nice to them, Dudley? I should give them what they don't want. But
yeah, this is what you don't want. This is what you get. Deal with it.
I should have my Public Image Limited record, which I have upstairs of that. I got so many records that I can't bring them all down for the propsticles. But the, I am wearing the Angry Boyd's shirt because I like to stay youthful and like the great band. Here it is. The great band. 7 Seconds, and their hit song, Young Until I Die. Well, anyway, I'm trying to stay young until I die. I feel more like I'm dying than I feel young, but still I'm trying.
Neil Young.
Yeah, Neil Young and Batshit Crazy Horse. It's a Batshit Crazy Rotten UK. Yeah, close up on a Batshit Crazy EP. Yes. Well, that's another great band that I record. And well, I like to stay with the topics the youth like. So I got the Angry Boys shirt. I wear stupid shirts like the kids wear because I'm down with what the kids like. And in the 60s, the kids were searching the Beatles records for the, this is the Walrus's
Fowl.
Paul? Fall. Fall's coming. Fall is coming this fall. F-A-U-L is coming this F-A-L-L. Fall in fall. Fall, you're gonna fall for fall. The false Paul. Here's another clue for you all. The Walrus was Paul as heard on the Beatles. This Metallica stole their idea and inverted it and did it in inverse and called it the Black Album. But it's really the Whack Album. It sounds like a hack album, but this is a good album. The same Information Society hack, which is also a good album. I want to know what you're thinking. Tell me what's on your mind. Ooh, I'm your therapist on your TV. You tell me what you're thinking. All right. Now, I got to tell you that the False Paul is coming to Buffalo Hole. And you see, this is from Rubber Soul, which features the hit song Rubber Biscuit, but also show the dud dud. Oh, look at that professional glare. I've seen records on TV shows.
There's
and
the dud dud.
Where's the other dud? The two shot, so I can show the Tupac shot. He's got the Norwegian wood stick flag, and that's one of the songs Fall wrote for the Rubber Soul. It's like the rubber steak at the old country buffet. You know what I'm saying? Rubber steak through my heart 'cause I'm a vampire. Oh, like Bill straight out of Compton. Oh, the Bills. The Compton Bills. I should move to Compton. Hey, but you know, on this here, this is the White Album. Oh, I can't say that. It's the Beatles. Oh, that's right.
Oh,
shit.
The Spurlock is mad.
He's always mad.
The Spurlock.
He's over there looking on in anger. Look on in anger, like David Bowie from The Lodger. Well, Charlie Manson, he prophesied a song. He was a prophet, but so is Fall. Fall is a prophet because on the Beatles, he wrote Helter Skelter. Number nine. Well, he wrote Helter Skelter, and Charles Manson put out a psychedelic album, not unlike this one, and he spray-painted Helter Skelter. When he did his deed, and that was like prophecy, because all this horrible stuff's going on in all these cities, and there's wars and helter skelters occurring right before your baby. What a big surprise! Right before Chicago's very eyes. I mean, like the band Chicago. And Fall, the prophet Paul, the false Paul is a true prophet. He prophesied Helter Skelter with a song Helter Skelter as proselytized by Charlie. And I have to stay current with what the kids like. So that's what the kids liked in the 60s, was looking at the Beatles clues. Like blues clues. I can show this because there's no nudity. But look, here's what the kids are into now. So I got...
Tay-Tay.
It's Tay-Tay. Who was popular before Tay-Tay, might I say?
Perez Hilton.
Pay. Because she's got lots of dollar bills, yo. Look at Pay. Wouldn't you like her to be your PayPal? Oh, but you're just a loser. Is that an L? I'm dyslexic, or is that the L? What's the L on the screen? L, and then I point to the viewer, and then I do, well, I gotta point with this, with the gloved hand. Because, yeah, can you tell I'm pointing at you, viewer? And then here's the universal sign for what you're gonna do while you watch this show. Oh yeah, you know the universal sign. You read those adult magazines from Carl's Bookstore. Yes, you do. And well, anyway, we're gonna show you what the kids like. The kids like Utah Jazz. And here's Utah Jazz, but I'm gonna show you something. Close up on Utah Jazz tape again, because we're gonna give them some propers, because they put out this here tape. And it's real great because they are like a cross between. I got a couple records here. I'm gonna tell you what the Utah Jazz is like a cross between before we go into their set that they played at their tape release show. I'm going to have a tapeworm release show when I shit out the tapeworm that's in me. Okay, they're like a cross between the Jefferson Avenue airplane and Channel 3, which is what you spin the knob on your new cable box that just came in the mail. It came in the mail. You got to put this on your TV to get the station. This is the cable box. Look at this. Close up on that beauty. This is a cable conversion box here. Do you dummies have this on your TV? I bet you're watching me in black and white because all the rich people got the color TVs, and all the poor people who like my show are watching this, and it's 99.66. Is it 66 or is it 99? If six was nine, I'd lose my mind. Jimi Hendrix, False Paul, Charlie. Oh, we got it all. It's a summer of 69, like Brian Adams, like Johnny Revolting covered when they recorded their most recent recording here for their 20th anniversary thing. That's the summer of, this ain't the summer of Glove, like Blue Oyster Cult, Blue Shirt. But Charlie had a cult, and he was into the occult, but so are the Beatles. Look into a glass onion. Here's another clue for you all. The walrus was fall, and he's coming this fall. And whether you smoke Lucky Strike, Chesterfield, or Pall Mall, when you're erect, you gotta stand tall. So let's watch the Utah Jazz. Maybe I can fit it all. We'll show a couple songs in a row. Yo, here we go. Hey, your mom's a hoe. Yeah. Here we gizzo. Clop. Utah Jazz live tape release show.
We'll be right back.
Okay, everyone. Now that's what I call a power trio. Most of you, being from Buffalo Hole, will think of Canadian power trio Triumph.
Yeah.
But because they're Canadian and Buffalo. Ah, there they are. Glare. But I've seen that on real, like.
Right,
I've seen David Letterman, huh?
Damn records in your friggin' sleeves, and then you wonder why it's glare and.
Dud.
They're OPP.
If I don't keep them in. If I don't keep them in their record condoms.
Ah, yeah, record condoms.
They might get record chlamydia.
Explode.
Yeah,
they explode all over you with delightful sounds.
Yes, they do.
Oh. It's, is that what it says, what I think it says?
Yes, it's the original power trio,
Orange Sunshine.
Yes. Much like the Utah Jazz. And me, I am Orange Sunshine, and I'm wearing a blue cheerful shirt. Well, as you saw...
Rotten UK.
That's a Rotten UK there, but...
What is that? I've never seen the what... that kind
What's
of,
Greatest Hits?
Yeah.
Well, Mellow's D UK. Was doing that... That windmill thing, you know that windmill thing, like Joe Walsh from The What does.
Trust the windmill.
Yeah, trust the windmill. Definitely trust the windmill. Well, I would have to say that the Utah Jazz are sort of like a cross between here's a good one. Cross between Iron Butterfly. No, that's like there's Iron Butterfly, and Julie London. Check out Julie London, close up London. She ties in with the UK. See, she's rotten. She's from the UK. She's Julie London. Your number, please, because she's doing prank phone calls. She's calling.
And she's gonna please you.
She's gonna please you. Oh yeah,
oh,
like
yeah.
Fall.
Like fall in the fall.
Well, like fall will please you, and now the Utah Jazz are gonna please you with more from their tape release show. Clock.
The 8-track cassette release.
Thank you.
Well, here's another power trio. You know how I like those bands that have both male and female members, like the Utah Jazz does.
Yeah.
And Britt has the blonde hair.
Right.
And Mellow's D has blonde hair. And Brandon has the dark hair. So, like the power trio, Fleetwood Mac. Although the music sounds totally different than this. But when I saw that, I thought, oh, there's another power trio. Like the what? When Mellow's D is doing her windmills. And over here, Mellow's D got her hair done up all nice for this show, sort of like Julie London, who is from London, thus from Rotten UK. But let's not leave out the third fine member. Ah. Let there be drums. Is this the one, or is this compelling percussion? It's compelling percussion by Britt Wagner. And here is, this one is there. Let there be drums with that beautiful psychedelic, abstract expressionistic Kovar. All right. So we've got that Utah Jazz. Is sort of like a combination between these. This is all a compliment, okay?
Yeah.
That's everything in my record collection. Julie London, the what? The Iron Eggplant. Dudley's favorite thing, Orange Sunshine. Purple Haze, the original Power Trio. Triumph. The Jefferson Airplane. Channel 3, what you had to spin your TV on to see the cable tonight. Fear of Life is a great album. I have a Fear of Life. Have a Beer with Fear.
Oh.
Sonny Bono solo album.
Charlie.
What?
What a guy.
Yes. Look into the glass onion. Let's look into a glass funion. Wouldn't that be awful, Dudley? A bag full of funions that you can't eat because they're just decorative and they're made out of... Yeah. But they're...
I'd eat it anyway.
Of course you would, because you have magic powers like Triumph.
Magic 102.5 mushrooms in the cosmic space egg.
We're young, now we're wild, now we're born to eat freedom fries. We got the magic power inside our guts when we got tapeworms eating half the pistachio nuts. Oh, and then you poop them out, and then you twist and shout, shake it up, baby, yeah, fall's coming to town.
The pills make me want to puke.
The tapeworm might make you want to puke too, so the pills are like a tapeworm. And we just had a tape release show shot on videos tape. So it all comes together. And the What, and where the frick's the What album? They have a song on there called Join Together with
the Gland. Yeah.
Join together with the gland. Join together with my gland in my hand. Ain't it grand? Oh, and, it's not like Liberace who plays a baby grand. It's just grand. Oh yeah, and it's large. It's living large. It's gonna spew out life juices into many a undeserving crevice. Right, Dud Dud? That's right.
Stroking.